and my neighbors who have learned other tricks in archery that I practice them well.
But we know only them at an object. Seen at a distance, we have not yet thought of the act of shooting at an unseen object.
Yes, Chitra.A.S is the most skillful trick in archery. Aiming at an object may be very sound. You shall learn it by and by who comes there. Acharya, Ekalavya, the son of Hiranyadhanush, posted before you. Long live Hiranyadhanush is not the other chief of the southern forest. Yes, Acharya, but he is no more. Your thought is in the go water pity, you are the bone and the dead in the world. What do you see on my world? Wolves have increased in my forest and hounds have no safety. I can't bear to see the poor animals troubled by the greedy wolves. I must learn archery in order to protect the farm in the surrounding. So I have come to you. Great Acharya, please take me as one of your pupils. Your thought is in that novel.
Noble indeed, but Acharya, he is not prince. How can you have as your pupil?
That is true, but I am sure you will be well through our worthy pupil.
Acharya, teach me archery just enough to save my farms. Take pity on the poor animals.
My vow binds me, my vow. I cannot take as my pupil. And any other than a Kshatriya Brahmin, may I prosper.
Yes, Acharya. Keep your vow. Your blessing shall be my guide and shall help me to reach my goal. You are my guru, for time will be far away from you. I will learn archery with your blessing.
2 years later, Drona's idol decorated with flowers on a platform under a tree, Ekalavya bowing before the idol and some deer grazing peacefully at a distance.
What a noble sound you make.